Join me as I attempt to uncover the hidden secrets lurking within Five Nights at Chuck Cheese Reloaded. Today, we're diving into the world of Five Nights at Chuck Cheese Reloaded, and I'm excited to share with you some mind-blowing secrets that have been hidden from plain sight. Uncovering secrets within Five Nights at Chuck Cheese Reloaded is no easy feat, folks. It takes dedication, patience, and a keen eye for detail. The game is designed to keep you on your toes, making it challenging to dig deep and find those elusive hidden elements. But that's exactly what we're going to do today. We're going to explore the mysteries and intrigues surrounding this game, and I'll guide you through the process. One of the most fascinating aspects of Five Nights at Chuck Cheese Reloaded is its ability to keep players engaged and curious. The game's creators have done an exceptional job of weaving together a narrative that's both eerie and captivating. As we delve deeper into the game, you'll start to notice subtle hints and clues that suggest there's more to the story than meets the eye. It's these subtle details that have sparked a community of enthusiasts who are determined to uncover the truth. The more you play, the more you realize that nothing is as it seems. Characters that appear harmless at first glance may be hiding secrets of their own. And then there are the Easter eggs, cleverly hidden references that nod to other games, movies, or even real-life events. It's a masterclass in game design, and it's what makes Five Nights at Chuck Cheese Reloaded so addictive. As we explore the game further, you'll start to notice that certain characters seem to be watching you, even when you're not directly interacting with them. It's as if they're waiting for something to happen, but what that is, we're not quite sure yet. This sense of unease is expertly crafted, keeping you on edge and making you wonder what's lurking in the shadows. In the next section, we're going to dive into the heart of the game's secrets, exploring the hidden rooms, characters, and Easter eggs that have been uncovered by the community. One of the most impressive discoveries within Five Nights at Chuck Cheese Reloaded is the hidden VIP room. This secret area is only accessible by solving a series of puzzles, and once you're inside, you'll be rewarded with a wealth of information about the game's story and characters. It's a testament to the game's design that even the most seasoned players can still stumble upon something new and exciting. But that's not all, we've also got a range of characters that seem to defy explanation. From the enigmatic Chuck Cheese himself to the mysterious purple guy, each character has their own secrets and motivations. And then there are the Easter eggs, references to other games, movies, and even real-life events that add an extra layer of depth to the game. As we dig deeper, we start to uncover a web of connections that suggest the game is more than just a simple survival horror experience. It's a complex tapestry of stories, characters, and themes that are all interconnected in ways we're still trying to understand. But the most shocking secret of all has got to be the hidden storyline that's only accessible by completing the game on the highest difficulty level. It's a revelation that will leave you speechless, and it's what we're going to explore next. The truth behind Five Nights at Chuck Cheese Reloaded is far more sinister than we initially thought. The game's creators have woven together a narrative that's both haunting and mesmerizing, and it's what sets this game apart from its peers. As we explore this hidden storyline, you'll start to realize that nothing is as it seems, and the true horror lies in the secrets that have been hiding in plain sight all along. The world of Five Nights at Chuck Cheese Reloaded is a mysterious and intriguing place, full of secrets and surprises. From the hidden rooms to the enigmatic characters, every aspect of the game is designed to keep you engaged and curious. As we wrap up our journey today, I want to leave you with a final thought. The true magic of this game lies in its ability to keep us guessing, even long after the credits roll. Thanks for joining me on this journey into the world of Five Nights at Chuck Cheese Reloaded. If you like this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more gaming secrets and mysteries. And if you've got your own discoveries to share, leave them in the comments section below. I'd love to hear from you.